like they skip school, they don't get good grades, fail the grade. Okay, so now that you know what summer school is,
but I got straight A's.
Don't back talk me like that. You might have got straight A's, but you look ugly, so here we are. Okay, so we'll start off with math.
There's nothing on the wall.
Error imagination, kiddo! You're all to detention right now!
What did I do?
Don't back talk me, miss! Go now!
Why'd you call me miss? I'm a boy.
Back talking me again? That's 2 days of detention! Go now!
I hate this school already.
Finally, you're here! Now sit down!
How'd you.
Don't ask questions! Sit down!
Why did they hire this dude?
I have no idea.
What? It's 2 plus 2!
Watch this.
Yes, you!
55!
Correct! Now, you get 1 point!
How is that correct?
There's something wrong with him.
What are the points for?
Still have not figured that out yet.
Well, what are the points for?
What do you mean, what are the points for? What are they, stupid? If you don't get 50 points, you'll get a whole week out of detention. Now, sadly, only one of you can get those points.
I'm getting those tickets.
What was that? Why don't you do that to an innocent, poor, first day jumper kid?
Recess?
No, you did not. But I'm tired and I want to go home. So just stay here for another few hours.
This is going to be a long summer.
Tell me about it.
Bye guys, thanks so much for watching. Like and subscribe if you're new. This is just a quick jump starter for a new series we're going to make called Summer School. And if you'd like
my character,
smash that like button and subscribe. We'll see you next time.
Bye.